Pollyanna, is that you?
Yes, it's me. I'm so pleased to see you. I must say, eating my hand is good. Yeah, traveled far for one with no wings. Yeah, what do you think? I have a boat! Crap. What a bad topic, Quail. Don't ask, Wing about his sister. Yep, she's possibly a pile of bones in Forsaken Fortress right now. Come inside, Diane. I'll be waiting. Okay, where is the door? Oh boy! How am I gonna get up there? I guess. Build a door. It's possibly not the way to lead anywhere we're going. What the hell is Beetle doing down there? Yeah, possibly all the riddles are hawks, except for one we're gonna bounce. Get down! You're making me cold under your wings! No. Yes, finally. Yes, I'm Pollyanna. Yes. However, in the meantime, we should tell you about the deal we have. Yes, we'll give you two million rupees if you help Valu, cause he is pissed. Valu is pissed. Okay. When a riddle reaches adulthood, he or she journeys to the top of Treasure Island to receive a scale from Valu. And that scale makes some. And that scale allows them to have their arms morph into, like, wings, then turn back into arms. Recently, however, one step of power has become violent and unpredictable. Yes. The flood. Wegwings, who are of age, or were not able to receive scale from Valu. Yep. Remember how they're of age, and all the riddles have white hair. So wouldn't that mean that they're like 100? What do you think we should do with Prince Kamo? Yep. And if you could see, like, the chief's shirt, that's a map from Minish Cap. Yeah, you know that place, if you ever played the game. Well, it doesn't really look like that, but that's the room where, like, in the beginning of the first temple. Yeah, he is emo. Yes, I will. Yes. I think we shall do our best to solve the problem as quickly as possible. A young girl named May is holding him for me. Can you find her if they get to? I'm counting on you. Here, take this with you. I'll never know where this is coming from. Delivery bag. Oh boy, yep. These become very useful later on. Maybe you should find Mendy in one of the upper rooms. I don't know if her name is Mendy. I think it could be like Melai or Medley. I'm not really sure. Let's just call her Mendy. Okay, let's find this Medi and get this letter from her. Are you Medi? No! Oh boy, are you Medi? Oh boy, we found Fanny. Now get her that ladder. Want golden feathers for the ladder? Okay. I'm gonna go ask this girl. Okay, this girl looks like she's from McDonald's. But no, this is Maddie. Crap. Let me talk to you.
Yes.
You really do have green clothes and a green chin cap. You look very charming. I am ready. Here, take this. You've gotten a letter that has absolutely nothing written on it. How about sparkling?
Yeah.
You have to go to like the most what you staring at? Now let's go to Dragon Roost Cavern. Now we have to go to the only room that's unguarded. We're gonna see something awkward in there. We have a cool door. And then big glowing ball. Oko toys. Yes! Oko toys. You're going to know what Oko are when I play the Twilight Princess playthrough. What's it doing? Who are you supposed to be? Are you Santa? Oh yeah, your dad. I'm a new rito in town. I have not grown my duck nose yet, so look how young he is. He has brown hair. Yes, I'm a new rito, but I have not grown white hair or a duck nose yet, so or brown skin. So but your dad told me to give you this to a letter from my father. Don't take it out of my hands. How do you read it that quickly? And where the hell did it go? Hey, how come he doesn't have nostrils on his nose? No, my ball! You'll never have my little glowing ball, dude. Never! Never! Can I have an Oko toy? No! And we're going to go seek up Dragon Roost.